This morning, a singer, rapper, and writer released her first hardcover book of essays. Her name is Dessa, and in that book, she tackles all sorts of topics surrounding the life of a touring rapper. And one of those topics is so compelling, we asked her to come talk about it. It's the topic of falling out of love, and if there's a way using science to do that. It's hard to imagine Dessa having a hard time with anything. She's played sold-out shows all over the world. She's written original books of poetry. She writes essays for the New York Times. But in her latest book, she reveals she has fallen prey to something we all have too, heartbreak.
The whole book is true stories, you know? So if you only tell true stories where you're the hero, like, your stories are not very true and probably not all that compelling, you know?
Yeah.
The story goes like this. Dessa fell hard and fast for a fellow over 10 years ago. They made it work, and then they made it not work. And then they did that again, and again, and again. Come a couple of years ago, Dessa was ready to find out if she could let it go for good.
I was ready to move on.
After trying all the regular ways a broken heart should heal, Dessa took a route only Dessa would take.
After struggling to fall out of love myself for a long time, I did end up doing quite a bit of study on the brain and how that particular organ participates in the feelings of love that we have. And trying to figure out if it could be like kickstarted to get over somebody if you knew that there wasn't a viable relationship in store.
Her working question, could love be extinguished by neuroscience?
I did at least participate in some work with real scientists, yeah.
She hired real neuroscientists at the University of Minnesota to take on her heart that wouldn't move on.
And I went into an fMRI machine to try to figure out if I could find the location of the parts of my brain that were most active in love.
That machine did indeed tell her team what was happening. As in the machine, she was shown two images while lying still, one of her ex, and one of a man who looks like her ex. It was only when she looked at the photos of her real ex-boyfriend did Dessa's brain light up in the danger zones. So the fix had to be bringing in a neurofeedback expert to train Dessa's brain in those moments to change course.
Investigating it from a scientific lens felt really satisfying. And
you have now cracked the code of how to fall out of love, scientifically?
Well, at least I've learned about love and how people fall out of it.
Did it help?
It did. It's not like eternal sunshine, you know? I didn't like etch-a-sketch myself clean, or I didn't lobotomize myself or anything. But I felt less shook. I felt less fixated, you know? Like before, I felt like I was really at the mercy of my feelings.
And now, Dessa is no longer at the mercy of those feelings. Sure, she still loves that guy. And yes, she's been told she can love someone else again. Hooray! But now, to quote her own song lyrics, she's been able to call off her ghost and write her own story, for better or for worse. Dessa's book, My Own Devices, is available now in bookstores all over the Twin Cities, or you can order it online. Good luck to her, and enjoy the book. We'll be right back.